Hello, I am Mr. Holikutty, SS from Gandhinatha Ranji College of D Pharmacy, Solapur. Today we start the second part of the PC2 chapter. It is the introduction to nomenclature of organic chemical systemic heterocyclic compounds, that is part 2. In that we will see the some basic heterocyclic compounds with examples. Okay, in that first one is three membered with one hetero atom. In that first one, we will see the aziridine. This is the structure of aziridine. This is the three membered with one hetero atom. The numbering starts from nitrogen, that is 1, 2, 3. That is called as an aziridine. Second one is second membered with one hetero atom. The first one is furan, that is containing oxygen, that is the hetero atom. The number starts from, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the compound of furan. Next is thiophene, that is containing hetero atom sulfur. Number starts from hetero atom 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next one is pyrrole, that is containing 5-membered ring, that is containing nitrogen, it is a hetero atom. The numbering is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next one is pyrolidine. That is the saturated form of pyrrole. Saturated means that is in that we are added the hydrogen to the double bond. This is the pyrrole. In that these two bonds are break. In that we are added the hydrogen. That is the saturated form of pyrrole. Next we will see the 5-membered with 2 hetero atom. That is 5-membered with 2 hetero atoms. That is with 2 nitrogen atoms. First one is with 2 nitrogen atoms. First one is pyrazole. In this containing 2 nitrogens. This is the 5-membered ring. This is containing 2 nitrogens. That is 1,2-diazole. This is the IUPAC name. And this is the pyrazole, that is common name. Next one is pyrazolidine. This is also containing 2 nitrogens, 5-membered ring, but this is the saturated form of pyrazole. In this there will be a 2 double bonds are in that added hydrogen, so that this is the 1,2-diazolidine. This is also called as a pyrazolidine. Next one is imidazole. This is the 5-membered ring. In this also containing 2 nitrogen, but the position are different. In this there will be a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In this there will be a first and third position, that is containing nitrogen. So that this is the 1,3-diazole. This is the 1,2-diazolidine. This is first and second position, there will be a nitrogen, and this is first and third position nitrogen, that is imidazole, that is 1,3-diazole. Next example is 2-imidazolium. In this is also 5-membered ring. This is also containing 2 hetero atoms. Then start from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But this is the partly saturated, means in that only one double bond. This is will be added the hydrogen, that is the partly saturated, so it is called as a 2-imidazolium. The 2 means that is the second position, there will be hydrogen is added, and this is the 4-imidazolium. This is also partly saturated. In this position, there will be hydrogen is added, so that this is the 4-imidazolium. Next one is imidazolidine. In this there will be 2 double bonds are converted into single bond, so that this is there will be added the hydrogen, so that this is the fully saturated. Saturated means carbon carbon single bond. Unsaturated means carbon carbon double or triple bond. This is the fully saturated, that is imidazolidine. Next one is the hydantoin. This is also called as a, next example is hydantoin. This is also called as a 2,4-diketoimidazolium. we need a zolidine. This is also five membered ring, and this also containing two hetero atoms. This is the nitrogen, and this is also nitrogen. But in this there will be a ketonic group is added. This is the oxygen that is attached to the carbon. This is also oxygen attached to the carbon. This is the keto group. This is not in the cycle, but this is attached to the carbon. Okay, this is called as a hydantine. That is 2,4-diketoimidazolidine. The numbering is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the 2 and 4. That is ketone group. That is 2 times. That is diketo. That is 2,4-diketoimidazolidine. Next part is that is with one nitrogen and one oxygen atom. In that first one is oxazole. This is also five membered ring, and this is containing one nitrogen and one oxygen hetero atom. So that this is called as an oxazole. Oxo means oxygen, azole means nitrogen. So that this is called as an oxazole. This is also called as an 1,3-oxazole. That is first position is oxygen. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the first position oxygen. Third position is nitrogen. That is called it is a 1,3-oxazole. Next is oxazolidine. This is fully saturated. In oxazole there will be added the hydrogen, so that is forms the fully saturated compound. That is oxazolidine. In this the double bond is converted into single bond. That is because of added the hydrogen. So that this is called as an oxazolidine. Next one is with one nitrogen and one sulfur atom. That first one is thiazole. Thia means sulfur, azo means it is nitrogen. This is also five membered ring. In that there will be a two hetero atoms are included. That is sulfur and nitrogen. This is the thiazole. In this there will be a first position is sulfur, third position is nitrogen. So that it is also called as a 1,3-thiazole. Next one is thiazolidine. When we are added the hydrogen to the thiazole, that will be converted into thiazolidine. There will be a double bond is converted into single bond. That is because of the added the hydrogen. That is forms the fully saturated compound. That is called as a thiazolidine. Next, we will see the two nitrogen and one sulfur atoms. This is also five membered ring, but there will be three hetero atoms are added. That we added the two nitrogen and one sulfur atoms. The first example is thiadiazole. In this, there will be one sulfur and two nitrogen atoms are included. That is called as a thiadiazole. Thia means sulfur, azole means nitrogen. But in this case, there will be two nitrogen atoms are included. So that this is called as a diazoles. There will be a numbering is 1,3,4-thiadiazole. This is 1, this is 3, and this is 4. 1,3,4-thiadiazole. Next, we will see the with 4 nitrogen atoms. This is also, this is a tetrazole. In this, there will be 4 nitrogen atoms are added. So, it is called as a tetrazole. This is a 5-membered ring. In this, there will be 4 nitrogens are added. So, then this is the tetrazole. The IUPAC name is 1,2,3,4-tetrazole. That is 1,2,3,4-tetrazole. Next, we will see the 6-membered with 1 hetero atoms. आतापर्यंत आपण 5-membered ring बघितलेले आहे. आता आपण 6-membered ring बघूया आणि त्याच्यामध्ये आपण हेट्रो ऍटम ऍड करतो. दॅट इज 6-membered with 1 hetero atom. दॅट फर्स्ट वन इज पायरिडीन. इन दिस देयर विल बी अ सिंगल हेट्रो ऍटम दॅट इज नायट्रोजन अँड 6-membered ring. सो दॅट इट इज कॉल्ड अ पायरिडीन. सेकंड वन इज पायपायरिडीन. दिस इज द फुल्ली सॅच्युरेटेड फॉर्म ऑफ पायरिडीन. HMS जर करता आपण बघितलं जर जे काही डबल बॉन्ड आहे दॅट विल बी कन्व्हर्टेड इन टू सिंगल बॉन्ड दॅट इज बिकॉज ऑफ पेअर ऍडेड द हायड्रोजन सो दॅट इट इज कॉल्ड इज अ पायपिरिडिन. नेक्स्ट इज सिक्स मेंबर विथ टू हेट्रो ऍटम. द फर्स्ट एक्झाम्पल इज पायरिडाझिन. दॅट इज 1,2-diazine. This is 1,2-diazine. It is also called as pyridazine. This is 6 membered ring with 2 hetero atoms. Next one is pyrimidine. That is, this is the structure of pyrimidine. The nitrogen ring is added at first and third position. So that this is called as pyrimidine. Next one is 1,2,3,4-tetrahydropyrimidine. In this there will be two nitrogens in six membered ring. The nitrogen at a first and third position, and there will be at the first, second, third position there will be a hydrogen is added. So that this forms the 1,2,3,4 tetrahydro. In that we are added the four hydrogen. So it is called as 1,2,3,4 tetrahydropyrimidine. Next one you will see the perhydropyrimidine. This is the fully saturated pyrimidine compound. So that it is called as a perhydropyrimidine. In this structure we added the hydrogen in the pyrimidine ring. So that it is called as a perhydropyrimidine. This is the fully saturated compound. Next one you see the pyrazine. The nitrogen at a position first and fourth position. So that it is also called as a 1,4-diazine. Next one is the barbituric acid. That this is the 6 membered ring. There will be a first and second position containing nitrogen. Sorry, first and third position containing nitrogen. And in that we are added the ketone. That is the oxygen is attached to this carbon. This is the right structure. This is oxygen attached to the carbon. So that it is called as a barbituric acid. Next one is piperazine. This is fully saturated form of pyrazine. Next one you will see with one nitrogen, one sulfur atom. This is the thiazine. That is the 1,4-thiazine. There will be a 6 membered ring. There will be one nitrogen and one sulfur. The numbering starts from sulfur 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is called as a thiazine. It is also called as a 1,4-thiazine.